canine in Detroit, and this is my newest board and train.
Hello, handsome.
This is Charlie. He is almost 9 months old, and he's a Bernese Mountain Dog, as you can tell. And his owners just brought home two beautiful baby girls. So they just want to make sure that his obedience is perfect. He's been really, really good with them so far. But they just want to make sure that they have complete control over him in every situation possible, right, Lily? So he does have an issue with greeting people. He gets super pumped. He jumps a lot. And with his size, that can become an issue.
Right, Lily? Wait, you listen. You hear doggy? What are you doing?
So we're going to go through right now and see what he knows. Charlie, come. Come.
Come here. Come here, handsome. Come here, Charlie.
Charlie, come here. Come here, Charlie. Come here. Come here. Come here.
Come here, good boy. Come here, good boy. That's a good boy.
Oh, yeah. See, so he runs away. He kind of makes a game out of it. Charlie, come here. Here's it. Come here, handsome. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here, Charlie. Come here. Good boy. Here's it. Here's it. Charlie, sit. Here's it. Good boy. Yep, never had a treat in his life, right?
Good boy. Good boy.
Can you go down? 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 Come on, puppy. You can do it. Down? Down? He's looking at me like I'm crazy. Down? Okay, that's okay. Ready? Yep. Come on. Yep. Yep. Come on, Charlie. Yep. Yep. Come on. Come on. Yep. He's not really perfect on any of his commands. He needs to work on stability. He's a leash puller. He barks. He chews a lot too. So give us 2 weeks and we're going to make him perfect. A perfect little protector for his two baby sisters. Right, buddy? Right, buddy? Thanks, guys.
Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Hey, hey, hey. sing y'all a little something. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. I said, uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Dance, jump on it. If you suck, said and flown it. If you freak, dead and own it. Don't brag about it, come show me. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you suck, said and flown it.
Well, it's Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe it, just watch.
Came back from training and he's like a whole new dog. We're really impressed by how much progress he's made with off-leash canine training.
Tired.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off-Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're gonna make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're gonna get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.